It's not the NBA Hall of Fame. It's the Basketball Hall of Fame. Do you believe, because of your NBA career and your Chinese career, that you're a Hall of Famer?
I mean, my numbers are Hall of Fame. That's it.
Just the receipts? That's what you're saying? The numbers are good enough to get Stephon Marbury?
That's what it comes down to. I mean, it comes down to what your numbers are and what you've done. I mean, my mark on basketball globally is beyond. It's never been done before. Something has never been done before. I mean, obviously, you have to show homage to that.
So one day you think we'll be doing this again and I'll be able to call you Hall of Famer Stephon Marbury?
I mean, when I hang my shoes up, if that doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. But, I mean, if we're going strictly off of what the numbers say historically, I mean, it's proven.